Hello everybody, it's me, Ratchet, and this is the last video of 2019, so I wanted to record this video just to do some sort of rewind stuff and just point out what has been happening with me in 2019. So, on YouTube, I finished Criminal Case World Edition, also Criminal Case Rise of the Past, so two Criminal Case games, and I started playing Criminal Case Conspiracy, I don't know how it's said, so. Okay, that's all on YouTube, what you need to know about me, so. And in my life, well, I was doing something that I haven't been doing for years, because, well, I didn't do it. I decided to read some books, well, which for somebody is completely normal for me, it's a surprise, because, well, I said to myself, read some books. And I started with reading Around the World for 80 Days, in 80 Days by Jules Verne. Then I switched to Moby Dick, but I only read the first three chapters, I got bored. Then on Facebook, I found another author, which is, you maybe know him, it's Neil Gaiman. And, well, he just pushed me more to read some books, so, well, I didn't know where to start reading. Which of his book would I start with? And at the end for my birthday, it was between The Greater Book and The Ocean at the End of the Lane. And at the end, it was The Ocean at the End of the Lane. Here's the book. I'm not advertising, so. And I read it through, and it's cool. It's a cool book. I recommend it to you, too, so. And then I switched to Good Omens. If you haven't watched the TV series on Amazon, it's very cool, so. Well, the book is so far cool. Okay, that's all I'm going to say about books. And there has been some tournament in 2019 where I was playing Mortal Kombat and I was in first four places. I was one of the best. And that's all I... That's all you need to know for me. Alright. So, this is the last video of 2019. I wish every one of you guys Happy New Year. And I hope we can reach 1,000 subscribers so I can be able to monetize my channel. So, subscribe. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. And I'll see you in 2020. Goodbye.